Hello guys, how are you all? Most people's queries are, why is my iPhone's battery dying so quickly? Is this the reason I update my iPhone into iOS 15? Without a doubt, yes, because iOS 15 has some exciting new features that will drain the battery. Okay, now you can accept the battery draining, correct? Because new features are very interesting for us, right? Okay, fine. Here in this video, I will give some tips that will surely save your iPhone battery life. So instead of waiting to do the things on your iPhone immediately. Without any further talks, let's get into the video. Okay, tip 1 is enable the optimized battery charging. Activating optimized battery charging helps to extend the life of the iPhone's battery. To do that thing, launch settings on your iPhone, tap on the battery. On that page, tap the battery health option. Now enable optimized battery charging. That's it. Next, tip 2 is dim your iPhone screen and turn on the auto brightness. Screen brightness is one of the culprits for battery draining. So decrease your screen brightness on the control center by dragging the brightness slider. And enabling auto brightness keeps your iPhone from wasting unnecessary screen brightness by adjusting automatically. That's it. Next, tip 3 is close out your background running apps. Apps that running in the background when they are not in use, that will drain your battery life. So must close your apps when they are not in use. To accomplish this, swipe up from the bottom of the screen and close all the background running apps. That's it. Next, tip 4 is update all the apps. This means that if you are updating each app separately, then it will surely drain your battery life. So try to update all your available apps at the same time. For that, launch app stores on your iPhone, tap on the account icon. On that page, tap update all option. That's it. Next, tip 5. Disable Apple improvements their own products. From this settings, Apple improves their own products. This will not need for us because Apple will not pay for us. This is not a compulsory option, so just disable this option because this may cause you to drain your battery and a little bit of mobile data. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, tap on privacy and scroll down to see analytics and improvement option. Tap on it. On that page, toggle off the share iPhone analytics. That's it. Next, tip 6. By removing widgets. The widgets at the home screen does not affect your battery life heavily. But in that case, your battery is dying so quickly, then try to remove secondary widgets from your home screen. Next, tip 7 is turn off background app refreshing option. When the option is enabled, then background apps automatically update their content even if you're not using that app. Also, it will quickly drain your battery life. So simply turn off that option. That's it. Next, tip 8 is turn off unnecessary location service. In the location service setting, most of the apps use the location when you're not using that app. So this will drain your battery life. So kindly give the never option for the location unnecessary apps. And try to give while using option if the apps compulsory needs your current location. That's it. Next, tip 9 is turn off push mail. Every 15 to 30 minutes you get new mail, right? This will also drain your battery life a little bit. But Apple recently introduced a footnote that really helps to get better battery life and fetch less mail frequently. That's it. Next, tip 10 is restarting your iPhone. If you have any issues with your iPhone, then try to restart your iPhone because almost all problems are rectified by this tip. Restarting is not completely helpful for battery draining issues, but it will give some boost. That's it guys. And I hope the tips were surely helpful to save your battery life. If you have any other tips, then notify me in the comment area. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. See you guys.